I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy. We can get through here. Give me a hand.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said? But
you sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay.
Who do you think built all this?
It could have...
That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or...
What? I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On three, two, one.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Claim her treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon. Taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. Ugh. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. Ugh. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Ugh. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. Ugh. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. The great bat's wings unfurl. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. There she is! The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad? Dad! Dad!
Come on.
Morning.
How's your arm?
A little stiff, but okay. How's your back?
Fine.
What do you think we'll find in Kuakiaku?
Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing, Tom?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone check back there.
I'll do it.
Put him right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it. I still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me. Why not? You're a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wet, getting out.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We'll have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace again.
So why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Now fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
Dave! Man down!
Oh, no, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
Mm.
that did it.
Come on, let's go.
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
No. Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
To make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
I know.
Shona, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Found the temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
So, are we getting scuba equipment or something? That's underwater drone.
I wish we knew what was going on.
Do better than that.
Hold up for a second. I think he's gone.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I if it don't break anything?
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. He's got a damn good reason.
Okay, perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. Still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm hit.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact. This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us and we might have lost some people already.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
Hostile wearing.
What?
I crop here. You're covered in gun. Stay with
Where?
Hostile.
Hostile, hostile spotted.
All right. Can't hold on much longer. Yeah. Critical.
It's Croft!
Shit, what?
Moving around! She's gone! Come on, squad, get creased in!
Coming around!
We're getting butchered!
Moving to flanker!
Let's finish this!
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Another door. There must be more to this.
Damn, I should have known.
Here, and Ishal. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshal?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seemed to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Interesting.
Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
What was that?
reinforcements are en route.
Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw. Claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
If those things are half as bad as he says they are.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
It's all right. It's all good.
We got company
coming!
Seconds and we're in. Hangar in sight.
What are those creatures? God, bodies everywhere. Creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.